main types of nail trimmers are the guillotine type, or closed-ended clippers you see on the left, and the larger open-ended clippers you see on the right. You would typically use the closed-ended for smaller pets and the larger open-ended for bigger pets. You can, however, use either clipper for any size pet. When you begin trimming your pet's nails, take a moment to inspect the base of the nail where the skin connects to ensure no obvious infection or redness. In the center of the nail lies the quick, or tiny blood vessel. This is what everyone is afraid of and one should be avoided, if possible. Our patient today is anesthetized for another procedure, so movement by the pet is not an issue. Notice how the nail narrows towards the tip and oftentimes angles downward. Most of these nails are also colorless, so the quick or blood vessel can be anticipated. Angle the clippers parallel to the foot pad and the long axis of the nail. Do not cut perpendicular to the nail as you will likely quick the pet. On the black nails, it is safer to just cut the tips back incrementally. And do not forget the inner claw or dew claw. Look at all the ends of the cut nails and to ensure no bleeding. If one does bleed, do not panic. Use either commercially made styptic powder or homemade products such as baking flour or cornmeal.